Here's a good reminder to watch your background when training and especially when judging. There's a lot going on here. People, glare of vehicles and so forth that could make it hard for a dog to see you should you need to stop them and cast.